the Bhagavad Gita presents a technique called Karma Yog. What is Karma Yog? To be in yog while you are doing your karma. So what is yog? Yog is union. It refers to the union of the individual consciousness with the Supreme Consciousness. When your mind is in divine consciousness, full of noble, sublime thoughts, imbued with love, kindness, generosity, tolerance, patience. So in such a state of mind, if you can do your works, while doing your daily duties, if you can be in yog, that is Karma Yoga.